Are you using a tornado diagram? Excellent! Then you know which factor is the most influential when others are fixed. But is this enough? Let's take a very simple example. A $4,000 investment lets us produce 100 units annually for 4 years and sell them at $10 price. The result of our calculation, total profit, is zero. Now let's build a tornado diagram by changing each factor plus minus 50%. If the investment cost is $2,000 larger, the total profit becomes $2,000 lower. If the investment cost is smaller, the total profit is the same amount higher. Then we return the investment cost back to the base case and check the production. If it is 50 units higher, the total profit is higher as well, and so on till we check all the factors one by one. As a result, for this particular case, the tornado diagram shows us that all these factors affect the outcome equally strongly. And here the analysis usually ends. But let us see what happens if we fix the investment cost at the optimistic value and check the sensitivity to production and price. Right, everything just shifts up. Okay, and what would happen if we push the production up instead? The same? Wrong. The outcome now is much more sensitive to the price. Of course, the price gets multiplied by the higher production, resulting in a wider range of the outcome. Kinda obvious in this case. But is everything that obvious in your more realistic models? Are you aware of all the interactions? SimDec can show you all combinations of all these factors changing simultaneously. You'll be able to see which scenarios of multiple factors lead you to the desired outcome, and is there any important interaction going on in your model. Stand on firm footing when making your decisions.
SimDec. Analyzing uncertainty. Easy.